Estrogen levels are low. What happens? Estrogen is a hormone that is most often associated with females. Although men do produce small amounts, declining estrogen can lead to a variety of health concerns and symptoms. Although estrogen is primarily associated with female development during puberty and the reproductive cycle, it affects everything from bone health to emotional well-being. Low estrogen levels can develop in women of all ages for several reasons. First, facts on low estrogen. Estrogen is largely produced by the ovaries. When estrogen levels are low, it can have several effects on the body. Women who have eating disorders such as anorexia are at a high risk of having low estrogen levels. Causes of low estrogen. Levels of estrogen vary for many reasons. Any condition that affects or damages the ovaries can cause a decrease in estrogen levels in the body. The most significant risk factor for having low estrogen is age. As women age and approach menopause, it is normal for estrogen levels to drop. In fact, estrogen levels start to lower several years before menopause occurs, a phase called perimenopause. Estrogen levels can also decline for several other reasons, including premature ovarian failure, congenital conditions such as Turner syndrome, thyroid disorders, excessive exercise, being severely underweight, chemotherapy, low functioning pituitary gland. Having a family history of hormonal problems can also increase a woman's risk of developing low estrogen. Effects of low estrogen. Estrogen is an essential hormone, so the effects can be quite wide-ranging. Symptoms of low estrogen may include the following. Irregular periods. Estrogen is one of the main hormones driving the menstrual cycle. Low estrogen may lead to missed or irregular periods. Infertility. Low estrogen levels can prevent ovulation and make getting pregnant difficult, leading to infertility. Weak bones. Estrogen helps keep the bones healthful and strong. As estrogen levels decrease, bone loss may occur. For example, women who are postmenopausal are at an increased risk of developing osteoporosis and bone fractures. Painful intercourse. Estrogen can affect vaginal lubrication. If levels become too low, vaginal dryness can occur, which often leads to painful sex. Hot flashes. Hot flashes often happen during menopause due to low estrogen levels. Depression. Estrogen is thought to increase serotonin, which is a chemical in the brain that boosts mood. Estrogen deficiency may cause a decline in serotonin that contributes to mood swings or depression. Increase in urinary tract infections. Increased urinary tract infections may occur due to the thinning of the tissue in the urethra, which can develop with decreased estrogen. Natural remedies. There does not appear to be many scientifically proven methods for increasing estrogen levels using natural remedies. However, a few lifestyle and diet changes may help. Maintaining a healthy weight. Because being extremely underweight can cause reduced estrogen levels, maintaining a healthy weight may help. Exercise reduction. Extreme amounts of exercise can also cause a decline in estrogen production, so cutting back on exercise may help increase estrogen levels. Soy. Some studies have been conducted on the benefits of soy for treating low estrogen symptoms. There is conflicting research on the benefits of soy for increasing estrogen levels. However, this small study indicated that soy isoflavones might reduce menopausal symptoms caused by declining estrogen levels. Increasing soy may not be appropriate for all women. Before adding more soy or taking a soy supplement, a woman should talk with her doctor. Takeaway: low estrogen levels can cause a variety of health issues and affect a woman's overall well-being. Any woman who experiences symptoms of low estrogen should talk with her doctor. In many instances, treatments for low estrogen symptoms work well, although outlooks vary depending on the cause. Hormone replacement therapy is often helpful. It is also important to remember that the length of time a woman needs to take hormone replacement therapy will vary according to her situation.